More than 100 years ago in 1909 by Italian Ettore Bugatti. The Bugatti name has made it to the top of the automobile food chain in the past decades with its stark innovative spirit. Owned since 1998 by the world's second largest automaker, the Volkswagen Group, the Bugatti brand has been made to be the epitome of straight-up supercars, ornamented with sterling luxury. With all that being said, here are 50. It was Volkswagen who revived the Bugatti brand. The Bugatti car brand experienced decades of demise ever since it shut down in 1952. During the 50s and 60s, there were desperate attempts at reviving it, until it just decided to stick to its aircraft-related operations. It wasn't until the Volkswagen Group acquired it in 1998 did we get back the Bugatti brand as we know it today, with cars that are just as good for the racetracks as they are for a night at the office. French, not Italian. There are many reasons that would make one think Bugatti is Italian, beginning from its very name, which was actually named after its Italian owner, Ettore Bugatti. This common misconception was also fed because of the common association of Italy with supercars. After all, Italy is what gave us Ferrari, Lamborghini, Maserati, Alfa Romeo, and the list goes on. However, Bugatti was established in Molsheim, France, where it still has its headquarters up to this day.